incredible is it to think that literally thousands of genuine extraterrestrials would fly millions of light years simply to teach New Age philosophy, deny Christianity, and support the occult? And why would the entities actually possess and inhabit people just like demons do if they were really advanced extraterrestrials?
Can you tell us about UFOs?
Now, and my sister's connection, there's a story that Jack Chick had told each person 3 years ago that I had told him. My sister, before my wife came around, used to be leader of the state of Ohio, the high frequency there of the whole state. And her little pastime was calling up, supposedly filling the sky with UFOs and watching everybody's excitement. And some of the most outstanding sightings were in the early 70s in Ohio, and she used to laugh about it because she'd be standing in a circle out in the field somewhere calling up demons, and that's all they were angels of light playing games in the sky. Remember, a demon gets a little spooky picture. They are a fallen angel, an unclean spirit. They can assume any form or go into anything except a Christian who walks in the spirit all the time. Know any? You know? Or, in other words, a Christian who keeps it under the blood and so on. But they can assume forms, including spacemen or solid objects like flying saucers or so on. That's why when they appear on the radar scope and a jet gets up there, they vanish right in front of the pilot's eyes. Because they're nothing but a spirit.